Merry Christmas! Happy Vlogmas!
Hi guys!
Hi guys!
So welcome to Vlogmas Day 1! So I have been at work this morning and we're just on our way to B&M to pick up some dog food for Maisie and look at the Christmas stuff. So that's what we're going to do now. We're here. You fell asleep on the way here. I'm so tired.
I like this place because it's cheap.
Really cheap. It is really cheap. We've never had anything like this down here before.
Always up north.
Always up north, yeah, but now we have it. So we're just looking in B&M. It's not too busy, is it?
No, not too busy.
No, it's not too busy. So we're just having a look around. Look at all these pillows. Tons of them. Then we're going to pop to McDonald's and get a milkshake. So back in the car, and all of a sudden it's gone really cold.
It's 11 degrees.
So cold. 11 degrees.
At so quarter four.
It's not too bad, but oh, it's really cold, isn't it? So we're popping to McDonald's.
You're wearing a coat.
So yeah, we're going to get a milkshake. And it's cold.
It's cold.
But I really fancy a milkshake, so that's what we're going to do. Then we're our little McDonald's.
Do you want to go in or just get for your drive-thru?
Nah, it's not for your drive-thru. That's our new McDonald's actually, it's been built, this one. Okay.
Okay.
What does this mean then? Any lane, any lane.
Or right here.
Or here. Is anyone there? Answering.
Then he's been Ava Lane today, or?
I don't know. It says Ava Lane, doesn't it?
Yeah.
No one's answering.
Hello?
Yeah?
Someone's finally answered.
Then that's it, thank you.
So you're just cracked on the screen, please drive to the phone window.
Finally answered.
As soon as
we're just like, should we go in? And then she's like, can I take your order? Ooh, this is all very nice.
Okay.
You've got way stuck behind.
Some mixer.
Mm-hmm. So, we've got our milkshakes and then we decided we're going to go and sit down in sandbanks for a little bit. And then probably go home because we're putting the Christmas tree and everything up tonight, which would be quite cool.
I was thinking girls are going to be home soon, aren't they?
Yeah. Well, you just want to go home?
They're not going to wait, are they?
Yeah, but we have to wait for Mum, don't we? Oh, okay, we're going to go home instead. And also, to be honest, it's 5 to 4, so the traffic's going to get pretty bad. So, but yeah, I'm going to go home now. And Christmas lights. Aldi's gone all out. Got like Christmas trees inside as well. That's pretty. Ended up going past the bus stop and Alice was at it. I don't know if you can see me. Yeah, Alice was at the bus stop, so we picked her up. All right. So this what we have to do tonight. Ah, so much stuff. I'm so
Maisie May. You get excited. You getting excited?
No.
So say hi.
Hello. Hello.
It's time, and she's waiting. It's time for the Christmas tree.
And anyway, the snow has covered all your footsteps. And I could follow you no more.
Now I need to do your way.
Now you gotta let Alice help as well. Lucy. Doing at New Year's when it was 12 o'clock.
Okay.
Oh, I'm
the next order today. Of all the times. You didn't know the words.
No,
you
didn't.
Father,
say, all the time. That's what he was
like. Die, my dear.
So you just stopped for some dinner.
Four what have we got? And one for each.
KFC. Gotta be helped. KFC by putting Christmas decks up.
There's gravy. eight hot wings in there.
Ooh, hot wings.
I'm not. Oh no.
Oh,
come on.
No, the last time I had hot wings, I was running around KFC and going, my mouth's burning!
Is that
a The angel is on. Sort of. That's going in the hallway. That's wonky.
Outside it, yeah.
So we've got Maisie a Christmas calendar, so we're going to give her number one and see how she reacts. I think it's like her first time ever having chocolate.
She always takes it to her bed.
Yeah, she does. Any treats. She's like, this is different.
Well, she's licking it and then picking it up and putting it in her mouth.
It's a completely different texture. She's never had anything like this before.
So, yeah,
success.
Almost number one gone.
Aww, she enjoyed it.
Did you like that, Maisie?
Aww, good girl.
No
more. There's no more left. Aww. Okay guys, I'm going to end the vlog now. I hope you've liked it. End of Vlogmas day one. So give this a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe if you're new to our channel. And if you want to ask us anything, leave a comment below. So take care and I'll see you tomorrow guys.
Bye.
Bye. Peace.